As unfinished business is being taken care of above the field, down on the turf, the Statesmen were laying their foundation for a redemption season. Last weekend, Penn kicked off its season, hosting Bethel, Tennessee. With Coach Todd Hafner and the rest of the Navy in gold pumped, it was time to forget about last year's 5-6 season and start anew with a clean slate. Out of the gate, William Penn does something it's not known for, pass. Taylor Parsons goes play action and rolls right. Parsons fakes the D and the cameraman as he finds newcomer Jatavia Stewart streaking downfield. Stewart hauls in the long ball and dashes 74 yards to start the route. Fast forward to later in the first quarter, and Penn is on the move. Parsons flicks the ball out to senior slot back Sam Tweed, and the kid has speed. He darts 47 yards before being pushed out on Bethel's 13-yard line. Then just two plays later, senior fullback Evan Ressler caps off the 82-yard drive with a 1-yard score, doubling Penn's lead 14-0. With the Statesmen's backs against the wall, the Wildcats go for a 29-yard field goal, but number 13, Kashawn Cohen, comes up lucky with the block. The ball is recovered by Penn's Keegan Murphy with 5 minutes and 50 seconds left in the first. Now with the clock winding down, Parsons decides to keep the ball this time and shows his knee injury from last year is a thing of the past. He jets 48 yards for the TD, setting up the old swing gate 2-point conversion. With backup junior quarterback Tyler Hafner behind center, the play catches Bethel off guard. And why not slip and slide across the goal line to make it 22-0? Penn would go on to thump the visitors 52-13 for its first win of the season. Penn controlled the ball in all facets of the game, racking up 557 yards to Bethel's 181 yards.
William Penn hits the road this weekend to face South Dakota in its home opener. That game is slated for 2 p.m.